Ok. I'll leave it there.
Okay.
Good.
Go
ahead.
Yes. Go up on it.
Go ahead.
Yep.
Here you go.
Scholar. Go ahead. Swing for one. Turn centaur. You.
So I get milled for four?
Yep. Enter my attack.
Sure. Earth.
Just gonna block. Block neg. No attack. That's hard. Go ahead. Yep. Enter my attack.
Block here.
Sure.
Four damage. Your team minus one, minus one.
Three cards. Three cards.
Cards in your hand.
Five.
Been of a barrels.
Yeah.
Okay.
It. Can I get scry one?
Sure.
Leave it on top.
Okay.
So I'll take one.
Yep.
I'm at 18.
Go ahead.
Five.
Cards in hand.
Three.
So you take three, and I get six.
Overlord.
Sure.
And yeah. So you
gain
six, and you take three.
Four harpies. It's your turn.
Card left in your hand?
Yep. Sure.
Sure, go.
Okay. Yeah, you got it.
Jets!
Upkeep. End of my attack.
He has to attack.
Good.
Minotaur must attack. Okay. He and the Overlord will.
Block for damage. All your attack creatures minus one.
Verdict.
So I take five. 14.
Your turn.
Try to call bullshit. It's not working, okay?
Burn for one.
Yep. I'm at 12, you're at 20.
Yep. Upkeep.
Yep.
Enter my attack.
Two tokens have to attack.
Yeah.
Thank you. Take five. I'll go
first. Face up.
7.
I have a
three.
Okay.
Play sentry. Go ahead.
Trigger.
Two cards in hand.
Yep.
Upkeep.
Yep.
Just in case you feel like making him want to come. Good?
Yep.
Enter my attack.
Mm-hmm.
Any effects? Everything.
Still thinking.
Sure, that's fine. Just let me know when you're declared. One card.
Like that.
Sure.
Four damage. Give all your creatures minus one, minus one.
Sure.
Cryptid this guy.
Back on top he goes.
Yep. So I take three?
Yep.
Four.
Your turn. One card in hand?
Yep.
Yep.
Here we go.
The problem is, on the mirror, it's just 50-50. Depending on how your deck is built. Yeah. So it's always like a top deck. I don't really want to be in a top deck when I think of it.
End of my attack.
Trip.
Yeah.
Everything.
Creatures minus one, minus one.
Sure.
So I'll take one.
Scry one.
Yeah, no I guess you two, one, two, lives. Yep, take one.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Have you three?
11, yep.
Two cards?
Yep.
Turn centaur.
I'll concede.
Don't want to show me four more?
Nope. Can't be blocked.
Good mana.
Trigger.
I'll also keep.
Two.
Yep. Scry.
Yeah, this is my second. Yeah, you were pretty slow in the first game, so I just want to this one.
Your turn. Singer. Go ahead.
Sweet.
19.
Okay, you pass priority?
Yeah.
You have no other effect?
Lord.
Okay, here we go. Take four.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
17. Pressure.
You're 16?
You're good.
You 9, yeah. You 5. After damage, divine.
Targeting myself.
Sure.
Maybe not the best one ever. Go ahead. But considering there's no planes there.
At the end of your turn, I'm gonna sacrifice the amulet.
No planes means that was good.
Grab a storm.
Yep.
Attack. Trigger. You take 4. You're at 12. I gain 3 and I get a trigger. So I go to 8.
I trap. So
me 8.
You 1. Level up. You 8. Level up yet.
And I trigger.
All right.
I go to 11.
Okay.
Catch. Go to my untap step.
Yeah, sure.
Mm-hmm.
15. Singer beat down. That guy counts as beat down.
No white. No. I think that you have team three gold bull shard node and you can cast because you have on the 6 land. Oh, no, 7, sorry.
15. Block.
Okay.
What's happening?
Take 2?
Yeah.
I got 9. 13.
I think that blow was bad. No?
She locked me.
Go.
Jesus.
One, two, that one. White block. One, the lash.
Okay.
I didn't
have
four.
Trigger.
White cards.
You take 4, I gain 3, I go 12. Trigger.
Yeah, I don't put them. But like. My mana base is 9, so. You're lagging in across the board.
White cards. 3 cards in hand?
Yep.
It's a 9-7, also I have like a lot of 1. Red one, but like 3 of these and 2 times.
Let's attempt to put an end to this noise.
Double
sentry.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Shredding winds.
He's dead.
Swing for 2.
I'm at 11.
See you all.
Sure go.
Good!
Trigger. 4.
Yep.
Kind of feel like I got time walk there. Go ahead. Four. Enter my attack. Attack.
Yep. Give your attacking creatures minus 1, minus 1.
Sure. Take 2.
Yep, I'm at 18.
Triad.
Sure.
Turn phalanx.
Sure.
Go ahead. 3/3 dot deck. Yep. Yeah, that was the look of a guy who drew land when he wanted it.
Can I see this?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Again, two
no, sir.
No blocks?
No, you can't attack.
Yeah, that's right. After monsters, for make your temple.
Yeah, obviously.
Yeah.
Go 16.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Block with phalanx.
Okay.
Doesn't trample or anything, right? No.
Sure go.
Five.
Enter my attack.
Take 3 and 15.
March to the returned. I get the phalanx. And the Gorgon. Play Phalanx.
Yep.
It's your turn. Yep.
Judge!
We're going to get there on time if we're not careful. The draw doesn't do either one of us any good. Everything? That's the only block.
Okay. She take 2?
Yes.
Nine.
This guy's dead.
Sure go.
Counter on the monster. Not sure I wanted to counter the monster now. Sip of hemlock.
So I lose 2?
Yeah, I'm just going.
So I'm at 13.
Attack of the century.
Triton tactics.
That's fine. It's annoying, but it's fine.
Block the sentry?
Yep.
After combat damage? Freak is secure.
Well played.
So I gain 2? 15?
Go ahead.
End of your turn.
top of your library.
Die.
So
exiled, you draw two.
Sure. Draw one. Draw two. Go to my turn?
Sure.
My turn. Swing for one.
I'm at eight.
Pass.
Read the bones.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Let's try one.
Five.
You go.
Attack.
Okay, no blocks.
I'm gonna do it. Kill the singer. Monstrous.
In response. Bounce it to my hand.
Sure.
Get to scry one.
Yep.
So I'll take three.
Yep. You're 12.
Yep.
Go ahead. Yep.
Here we go.
Attack with Gorgon.
Nine. One, two, three, four, five, six. And I gain two. 21 to 2.
Scholar. Triad.
Sure.
Go ahead.
Because you have all those things that cost 6 and like 7, so I just figured. Shoot for 1.
I'm gonna go and burn you before damage.
Okay. So you stay at 5 and I go to 8?
Yep.
Good luck. Jed! Trigger. Jed!
Matt, you guys wrapped up?
Yeah.
Can I make your wings 2-1?
Yeah.
Press the hand?
1.
And my attack.
Yep. Okay. 4.
Harpy. I'm gonna go ahead and rush you twice right now.
Okay. So I'm at 2, and you're at
7. Go.
Bounce, bounce, bounce. Swing for 1. You're at 6.
Yep.
Sure, go.
Press the hand.
0.
Scholar?
Sure.
Burn you twice.
Good game. I was